Welcome back to the channel. Hope you all are having a wonderful day, wonderful week, wherever you are in the world. I'm here inside of the MaxBit. My returns just came in along with my capital. We've been following. I do two cycles, withdraw, two cycles, withdraw. So let's place a withdrawal. Withdrawals are more or less instant. $50 is the minimum amount for withdrawals. So we can see here, we have $59. We're going to place just $59. Request, confirm, and then we are going to, what we're going to do here, let's go across to our deposit, make a deposit. So we're going to deposit from internally, which goes in immediately to start a work for us. Give this a second here. This is one thing with this site, I find it to be very, very slow. Select, scroll down. So I'm going to copy. We have TRC 20 and a bit. So I'm going to do the TRC 20, 200. This will be from the internal. This will be external. I'm going to press here on spend. Give us a second to load here. There's the one thing I found to be happening with this site, guys. It seems to be very, very, very slow. Very, very slow. Confirm, process. And that's it. That's it. Let me share my overall start with you since being inside of this one. Give this a second here to finish process. Okay. I just thought it used to actually be my internet, but it's actually the website. So you can see here, it's successfully saved. Let's go across it to your deposit. So you can see here, this has started off to work for me. It's a 4-day cycle. Total amount invested overall. Total profit. Today's profit is $7.98. So with the $200, I actually earned $7 every single day. Then the next cycle, I earn $7.98, and then I withdraw and I keep that going. To go across here on my earning history. So let's scroll here. $7.98, and the deposit return right here, which is the $228. This is the withdrawal that I just placed. And then we have right here the $200 as well. So let's go across here to our F and Qs. You see how long withdrawal time frame usually takes. Okay, now withdraw. Let's see. Changing account, how to calculate interest, e-currency, the daily profit, balance, password. Withdraw funds, login, right? How long does it take? So my deposit, so that reflects. Now the deposit actually is manually processed. So you always have to put in that transaction hash if you're making a deposit. Right, after I make a withdrawal, when the fund will be available in my e-currency. So the same here. Oh, I used to thought it was instant, you know, because for the past couple of withdrawals that I made came out really quick. So you can see it usually take within 12 business hours. So it's not an instant process. So what I usually do once it is withdrawn while I'm editing the video, I post it inside of the video, or afterwards I put it inside of my Telegram group. The link will be at the bottom of my, for all of my Telegram group, it will be at the bottom of my website. Link in the description, so be sure to check out that. So I will actually post the withdrawal there. When I click the link in the description, it's going to bring you across here to the home page. Take your time, go to the information. 6 plans here, from a 3.5 all the way up to 10% your capital is returned at the ending of the cycle. We have a little overview here of the market. And I basically tell you guys, I have a phone number for them, which you can reach them on WhatsApp as well, because I do communicate from time to time with them on WhatsApp. So you can reach them here on WhatsApp. You can just click this WhatsApp here to take you across to them, and then you have the address and email for support, guys. And I basically everything for this one. If you'd like to check it out, link in the description. As always, like, share, subscribe, and I will catch you inside of my next video.